डियर स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू योर लर्न थ्रू द वीडियोज। इन प्रीवियस चैप्टर ए ग्रीडी फैट ओल्ड मैन पार्ट वन, वी हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न दैट द ग्रीडी फैट ओल्ड मैन हैड आफ्टर कन्वर्सेशन विद द दिन लिटिल बॉय, द ग्रीडी फैट ओल्ड मैन हैड eaten of the thin little boy. And student, as you know, after breakfast the greedy fat old man had went out for walking. So after eating the boy, it is common that he must have continued his walking, and he continued his walking and he made a small dog. He met a small dog on the way. In our lesson, a greedy fat old man part 2, this greedy fat old man met a small dog. Look to this picture. Here on the way, the greedy fat old man met a small dog. And here is the pictures of this picture showing the conversation between greedy fat old man and small dog. And when the greedy fat old man met the small dog, first here the small dog has asked a question to greedy fat old man. What did the small dog ask to the greedy fat old man? See, what did the dog ask? Here is the question. The small dog asked, old man, what makes you so fat? As the little thin boy had asked, now the small dog asked, old man, what makes you so fat? So the old man replied, I have taken a very heavy breakfast. The old man replied, I have taken a very heavy breakfast. When the old man told that he has taken a heavy breakfast, further the small dog asked, the small dog has asked, oh old man, what did you see? What the small dog asked in second question, the small dog has asked, what did you take in your breakfast? Oh, old man, what did you take in your breakfast? So, the greedy fat old man replied, I have taken 2 mugs of tea and 2 liters of milk. The greedy fat old man replied, oh, little dog, I have taken 2 mugs of tea and 2 liters of milk. Then the small dog said, only this much? See here, the small dog said, only this much? Old man, only this much? Then the old man further replied, I have taken 3 tins of biscuits. But the small dog continued his question like joking with him. He continued, the small dog continued, only this much? Again the small dog asked, only this much? Then the greedy fat old man told, I have eaten 5 big pieces of cakes. But the little dog continued his question again, saying, only this much? Like making joke, the small dog has continued the same question to the greedy fat old man, only this much? Then as the greedy fat old man had eaten up the Then little boy, at last the greedy fat old man replied, "Oh little dog, I also ate a small boy. And the dog heard, and further the dog continued his joke question, saying, only this much. And when the dog further and further continued this joke-like question to the greedy fat old man, only this much, the greedy fat old man lost his temper. And he said, "Oh, small dog, here, look to your book. Here, it is written, when the dog again asked the same question, only this much, the old man lost his temper and said, I will eat you up if I can catch you. And saying so, the old man lost his temper and told to the dog, "I will eat you if I can catch you." And saying so, the greedy fat old man caught up the dog. See the picture, how the greedy fat old man caught up the little dog and ate him up. So, student, in this A Greedy Fat Old Man Part 2, here we learned, here we came to know that the greedy fat old man ate up the small dog. So now, other than the breakfast, the greedy fat old man has already eaten up the thin little boy. And in today's class, in A Greedy Fat Old Man Part 2, the greedy fat old man has eaten up the small dog also. Everything, 2 mugs of tea, 2 mugs of milk, 3 tin of biscuit, and 5 big pieces of cake, and the small thin little boy, and now the small dogs, all are inside the belly of this fat old man. So, in order for your better understanding, I have collected some difficult words, and its uses in sentence. Look to the words. Heavy breakfast. We must know peta pura jalakhiya, heavy breakfast. Only this much, this is a phrase like words, and its meaning in Odia it is matra eteta, matra khali etiki. Then another word, see, last is temper, ragi gala. Temper means dharja, loss, L-O-S-E, loss means araiva, ragi gala, dharja haraila. Reply, pratyutar deva. And how, and here I have written some sentences using these words. See carefully to the sentences and try to make sentence using these phrasal words. Thank you, student. Thank you.